I'm Mitch Couch with goodlyearth.com, and you're watching Home Talk.
What we can do is take one of those simple $7 stand-up mirrors that you can get, and you can decorate it and actually enhance it. What we did was we brought some mosaic tile, like you get here, and the great thing about these is they're easy to separate. All you have to do is turn them over, and they come with a mat that's on the back. Just take a razor knife, cut through them, trim them off, and they're ready to go. One thing you want to use is a good glue. Now, you don't want to use wood glue or anything. You want to use like an all-purpose glue. Since we're doing the whole mirror, I grabbed a whole tube of it. And all you got to do on the first part, you just lay it right down, right through the middle there. Just lay it all the way across. I went ahead and went with this white color instead of clear, just because the backing right here is white. Now, the thing about your tile is you're just going to go ahead and just lay it down in there. Give it a little bit of pressure. Now, I have laid tile all my life, so I kind of know how to space it. If you are having trouble with spacing, you can always use a little bit of cardboard that you cut and use that to get the perfect spacing. But this glue doesn't set up right away, so all you gotta do is just firmly set it on there all the way across. And then what you do is you can still move them before that glue sets up. Look at that right there. Get your perfect spacing. So we'll put this across. What I'm gonna do is go ahead and go across all of the frame of the mirror with all my tile. We're gonna let it set up for about an hour, and then we'll come back and grout it. Okay, once our glue has dried, the tile is on there really good, and this just looks really good so far. Last thing we gotta do is we've gotta use grout. I went ahead and used the pre-mixed grout, put some tape down, and grouting is real easy. I just put some gloves on, and all you gotta do is wipe the grout across the grout lines just like that. You don't have to force it in or anything like that. I was a tile setter for years, and putting grout on is just that one thing that finishes a product up. Look at that. So I'm gonna show you how you do a few of these grout lines. All you gotta do is wipe it across there, just like this. And then all you have to do is take a little bit of water on a towel, and you're just gonna go in a circle like this. You don't want the towel dry, and you're just gonna brush it off just a little bit. And that is gonna get you this look right here, and it's gonna look really good. Now, what you can do is go ahead and grout the whole frame before you start polishing it up. Once you wipe it off, let it dry a couple hours, and then one last thing you're gonna have to do is just buff it a tiny bit with a very slightly damp towel. That'll get all the haze off of it, and when we come back, I will show you the final product. And there it is, our final project. This is just a simple way to enhance any mirror and make it look really great. I'm glad you joined us this time, and we can't wait to see you again on Home Talk.